She returned, she was awarded the Purple Heart for service.